This video shows how to access common ARCHICAD commands on the fly using Apple MacBook Pro's Touch Bar. The Touch Bar is a multi-touch enabled strip of glass built into the keyboard for instant access to essential tools right when you need them. ARCHICAD now introduces a new way to interact with your MacBook Pro with Touch Bar. Use the Touch Bar to switch between stories on the Floorplan view. Touch the Go Up a Story option to display the story above, and simply touch Go Down a Story to display the story below. Use the Touch Bar to switch instantly between Floorplan and 3D windows. The 3D view settings can also be accessed with a single tap. This provides quick access to layer combinations, scale, and other 2D and 3D document-related options. You can also access the parallel projection or the perspective settings with a tap to fine-tune the camera position or adjust the sun position and angles at any time. The Touch Bar provides context-aware options to speed up your work. Notice how the options are changing as we select this curtain wall in the building. We can display the selected element only by tapping the Show selection in 3D to focus on this curtain wall. The available functions in the context-aware Touch Bar are always based on the active tool. Here, for instance, we can display the settings of the selected curtain wall with a single tap. Let's leave these settings for now by tapping Escape on the Touch Bar. We can start editing the curtain wall right away by tapping Edit. Because the Touch Bar provides quick access to specific editing tools in a context-aware manner. Let's leave by tapping Exit. The Element Selection Settings dialog may also be opened right away from the Touch Bar. We have immediate access to all door settings with a single tap. Let's deselect all elements by tapping Escape and display the entire 3D model using the Touch Bar. You can use Touch Bar in the very same manner to instantly access the selected attribute settings for further editing via the Edit Selection Composites and Profiles button. For those diving deep into GDL script editing, the Touch Bar offers various handy scripting options, such as Check GDL Script. Please note that the legacy function keys are still available and can still be customized just like before. By using the new MacBook Pro Touch Bar, architects can easily access the most relevant ARCHICAD controls and commands with ease.